Hello and welcome to my reaction to Secreto and Rusuk Left and Right music video behind the scene. So yeah, I reacted to obviously their cover of it 2 months ago, I think it was. It was very cute. You guys know I'm a big fan of both of them individually and together. I do like their combo quite a lot. So yeah, thank you to a few people who suggested I check this out, and I'm guessing thank you to Gamma and Stone for the translation. But should be interesting. Should be interesting. I always enjoy checking out like just behind the scene videos. So yep, let's see how cute it is. The thumbnail is already very cute. Link in the description as always for the original video, the link to the WackTheorist channel, my Twitter, Discord, Twitch, Bilibili if you want to follow me, my stream element where you can tip me to request a reaction, my Patreon you can support me monthly and get access to blog reaction, as well as request reaction when you want to. Alright, let us check it out. Here we go.
Wow.
Okay,
you were born in the start. 비밀 소녀의 기분은 어떨까?
Wait, I forgot to put a subtitle. 여여.
기분은 어떨까?
Oh, and they're not right. Here we go. Now things are right.
이거 보고 있는
What you
비밀 소녀의 기분은 어떨까?
크크크.
나의 기분은 또 어떤가?
I'm too ashamed.
내 앞에서 지금 멍하니 날 바라보고 있는데 네 명이서 이러고 있는 날 바라보고 있다고.
Is it that bad? It's funny though. Alright.
Are you okay, John?
What's going on now?
하나, 아,
nice.
두, 올, 왼쪽, 오른쪽, 하나, 아.
It's really interesting, yes, the process of how they make it.
두 분, 하늘 잠깐 볼게요. 한 20초 정도만 고생하실게요.
재밌어요.
아, 근데 좋긴 한데.
네.
저 웃는 거를 빼는 게 낫지 않을까요?
비소리 웃는 거?
뭐 웃지 말까요?
예, 그게
나아. Smile.
눈이 더 예쁘고.
But her smile is so cute. Protect the smile.
웃는 것도 예쁘긴 한데 뭐 잘라서.
아, 아니 근데 내가 저 웃는 것만 보면 그거 생각나서 그래. 그 히키킹이 올린 그.
아니, 히키킹 그만 생각하세요.
I don't have the reference, but interesting.
루승님은 그냥 그 상태로 그냥 진지하게 쳐다보고 있는 느낌 한번 해봐요.
아, 나 생각보다 너무 예쁘다, 둘이.
그렇죠.
사그라!
Okay, wow. You know, before, like, I always felt a bit weird when I was, like, making joke myself about, like, you know, shipping them and, you know, they're a great couple. But I guess now quite a few times I've seen, like, even the other women or, like, the people they work with are doing the same thing. So it's like, you know, I guess, you know, it's kind of like everybody does it. I'm surprised, though.
예쁘다, 둘이.
그쵸.
어. 사그라!
Wow.
이. 그럼 가볼게요.
이.
이.
아그 킹 받는 탑법 좋다.
오케이.
박사님 지금 이렇게 할까? 박사님 너무 다소박한데. 카드기 박사님 꺼내주셔야 되고요.
이.
이.
혹시 아바타 들어간 거 없나요?
이.
어. 이.
맵에 넣는 거 아니었어요?
여기 자유 채널에 그래서 야생만님이 핸드폰이랑 카드 리더기 만드셨고. 그거 파일도 올려놨고 그 두 분 태그해가지고 아바타에 추가해야 된다고 밑에
이?
박사님이랑 말씀 나누신 게 있는데요 지금?
그러네요. 야 됐구만.
두승님은 이것이 왁타버스를 씹어먹은 아이돌의 느낌이다 약간 이런 느낌으로
와우 와우
이...
Maybe sometime, you know, best girl was actually Rusuk all along. The best idol was Rusuk all along. That's possible.
어 갑자기 오
와우
다시 하나 둘 셋
비소님 얼굴 개 크게 나오
와우
얼굴
big face
Milky Way You're my best friend in my mind
true 근데 이거
바로 어디가
이거 노래가 근데 남녀가 부르면 뭔가 사랑 노래 같긴 한데
It is a love song, no?
영어가 잘도 안고
그래서 오늘 뭐 언제 터지나 뭐 계속 장기 보는 거
I mean, kind of like, you know, most of the song they cover together, I think. The dog. Alright, that's pretty cute.
아, 좋습니다. 그걸로 쓸게요. 박사님, 머리 쪽 다 보이게 조금만 올릴게요. 네, 좋습니다.
머리가 없는데요?
Yeah.
커피잔 도둑거리는데요.
I mean, old man, what can you do? What can you do?
수전증이 있어.
나는 무식갱이.
무식갱이. That's cute.
테크 베베 코네 on my mind.
아니 표정 잘못했어.
근데 okay. 얼굴이 엄청 도드라지는 건 아니어가지고 괜찮은 거 같긴 한데.
그냥 전체적인 그 모션만 비슷하게 가면 될 거
같아요. 디테일이 중요한 거.
The director saying you don't need to care about the details well.
이런 디테일.
아 역시.
그렇긴 해요. 그렇게 막 딜레이도 생각보다 없지 않아요?
네, 되게 부드러운데요.
네, 내비도 나왔는데 저 뺏는 연출도 필요해가지고 어.
Well, Imanesh done it. Well,
we?
We stole us that from.
오늘 박사님 어제 생신이셨었잖아요, 여러분들.
맞아요.
자, 노래라도 불러드려야 되는 거 아닙니까 이거?
아이 괜찮아요.
하나 둘셋넷 생일 축하합니다.
생일 축하합니다.
생일
축하합니다. I don't know the correct version.
생일 축하합니다. 와.
Let's get.
생신이셔서
감사합니다. 아 공주 인사 개짜증나네.
I like how chill, you know, like the behind the scenes seems to be they're just chilling, having fun. Nothing is too serious, so you know, I like the atmosphere. That's good.
아, 나 노래 잘 나와야 되는데 또 루성님이랑 비교되면 어떡해요?
그럼 뭐 비교되는 거죠. 뭐,
너무 잘 불러서.
I mean,
비서님도 잘 부르시다.
Wow, I can't believe like Secreto is saying that, right? I don't know. I feel like as I said earlier, like the two of them are like. You know, just some of the best singer in whatever's easily. I don't know if I'd say like one of them is better than the other. I don't know if I would make that choice, but I'm surprised she's feeling like, yeah, she's not as good as Rizuk. I mean, you know, I think they are. I think they are.
두 분 다 레게 노인분이다.
Yeah. Pretty great singer.
아니야, 비서님 좀 더 못 불러요.
와우. 와우.
천일념한테 그런 소리 듣고 싶지 않아요.
아니. 그쵸 뭐 애들이 뭐 애...
덕치기
와우 와우
너무 크게 때렸나 어머
거의 칼에 찔리셨는데
They're not recording They're not in the same room right? This is just like all on like they're all recording separately It's interesting to see like that they can you know like do stuff like putting hand on the shoulder so well
아이고 죄송해요
Okay, that was fun. That was fun, that was fun. I think so far, like, the only time I had seen some behind the scene was for the Gomen Music Festival, obviously. But, yeah, it was fun to see. You know, my impression of Secreto is, like, changing a bit in a good way. Like, I used to think she was always, like, more happy and cutesy, and she kind of is. But also, like, she, seeing, like, behind the scene and her talking normally, you can see she's a bit more, like, relaxed, I would say, than I expected. I like the vibe. I like the vibe. And Rusuk, you know, like early on, I had the impression of like he's just a cool guy, but seeing him is more like a fun, funny guy. I think seeing him like on behind the scenes stuff. Yeah, I'm really enjoying once again, like Gomen Music Festival was the biggest thing, but I'm enjoying this kind of video, like showing me the Gomen outside of the music, how they are behind the scene, because I really haven't seen that too much compared to the idol. So it's fun. That was a good video. That was a good video. I really enjoyed it. And yeah, I mean, you know, Secreto de Souk, best ship, alright, anyway, seal of approval, that was really fun, they are too cute, alright, so yeah, link in the description as always for the original video, the link to the Wacktivers channel, my Twitter, Discord, Twitch, Bilibili, if you want to follow me, my stream elements where you can tip me to request reaction, etc. as always, Patreon, you can support me monthly, Kia, Yuba, and see you guys next time. See you. See you.